Hey, it's Matthew McAllister here, welcoming you to the latest compilation roundup video on Gallery of Guitar. Today, I invite you to sit back and relax for about 40 minutes while we recap the beautiful classical guitar repertoire that's been uploaded to the Gallery of Guitar over the past 5 months. So that covers the last 2 months of 2023, November and December, and then passing out of the winter now to the spring of 2024, January, February and March. There is a host of great classical guitar music for you to enjoy. Music by the Japanese guitarist and composer Hirokazu Sato, settings of Anton Diabelli's beautiful music for guitar, music by our very own Robert Burns here in Scotland, music by Robert Schumann. It's so varied and it's such a beautiful compilation that I think you'll really enjoy. It's a great way to catch up and reflect on what's been going on the gallery recently. Now, you might have seen a little bit of tidying up going on the gallery, lots of description information and thumbnails being uploaded. This is helping the well over 1,000 videos that the gallery hosts start to permeate through YouTube. It's really growing and developing the Gallery of Guitar, and it can't do that without you, the audience. You can help. You can support through super chats here in the comments when premieres or live streams happen, and you can also help through Patreon. The channel takes a lot of effort and energy to bring to you. Think about all the great interviews that you get to see. Think about the educational topics that are often really a focus of the channel, and the reference recordings that are constantly being uploaded. So if you fancy supporting the channel, please consider Super Chats or Patreon. It would be hugely appreciated and help support the channel. Now, nothing more for me to say. Sit back and relax and enjoy some great classical guitar. See you soon. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.